Hello, welcome you all. Today we are going to see how to create the basic structure of the journal article using Linux. As usual, we have to give the document class article, which in the first line, which is a very essential and important line. Without this, we'll be getting an error. And within the begin document and end document, I am giving the title. In the title, I am mentioning what is the title of the article. And if we have two authors or three authors, we can mention in the within the author, within one author, we can mention author 1, author 2. See, I mentioned as author 1 and here author 2. What is the department and institute name of the first author and department and institute name of the second author? If I click run, for example, I'm getting the output. See the title of the article, author 1. Here we get a star. In author 2, we get a double star. I have mentioned this star in the dollar, this symbol, and within bracket I mentioned the dar, so that we'll be getting in the superscript. If you want any item to be displayed in the superscript like this, we should be mentioning in LaTeX in this method. If we want to mention a double star, the same concept, but here within the enclosed parenthesis, floor braces, I have given the double star. So the department and institute name can be mentioned and the date is given, today's date. And for example, I want to include the abstract. I'm giving, see here, giving using the begin and end. This is the part where I'm giving the abstract. Begin, abstract, the content of the abstract. No intent, text BF. Text BF is nothing but text in bold face. What are all the keywords which you can include? If we see the output, you can see the difference. I'm running it again. I'm getting the abstract. See here, abstract. The content of the abstract keyword is alone displayed in bold so that you get the BF, text BF. So it is displayed in the bold face. Then see the introduction, everything is given under the section. So section, for section, we need not give end section, begin section, all. Just within section, if we give a section, the number, it will be numbered as 1. First time we are mentioning section, so the number is 1, it is introduction. So a mathematical framework. Then subsection, title of the first subsection. So we're getting the second line. Then next is subsection, 1.1.1. So whatever subsection we give, the number will be going deeper into it. If we give again the next section, the number will be given as 2. For example, if I'm copying, if I give the next title something, so if I run, we can find the difference. You can see second, now I get the second section. So when we want any number of section, you can include within the section and subsection using the other deeper subsection numbers. In the next upcoming videos, we'll be seeing the tables and other listed items and images. Keep tuned. Thank you.